Happening today, we expect Virginia Beach Mayor Bobby Dyer to hold a news conference regarding the resignation of City Manager Dave Hansen. Hansen announced he planned to step down from his post earlier this week. He faced questions about his handling of May's mass shooting. Some even called for him to resign. However, a source tells our Andy Fox he stepped aside because of pushback from City Council members. City Council will take a vote at its meeting next Tuesday on accepting Hansen's resignation.